Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 64, verse 2. While you do acts of power for which we are not looking, and which have not come to the ears of men in the past,